Martin, I know you can understand me.
Don't do anything rash. I won't hesitate to kill you in a second if I have to.
I almost wish it didn't have to end like this.